Oh, you should be getting that on film.
Oh, that's... yeah, no. That can't be. Jesus Christ. I'm censoring that.
That's good quality footage.
What is up, YouTube, and welcome back to another vlog. So in today's vlog, I'm going to be mainly filming for most of it because it's very late in the day, and it's probably going to be a short video because I've been having like the week from hell. I've had like 5 or 6 punctures this week on my bike, and there's a fault in the tire, so I don't really know what to do with it, and I'm kind of hoping it doesn't puncture today, but I have a feeling it will. So yeah, I don't know how today's video is going to go, but honestly what I want to do is try and do some new stuff in the Mardike. I want to try and do like a double peg stall on the rail and maybe try some other stuff. And yeah, I'm going to film a good bit of Gary and Ross because they're heading off to Barcelona for the rest of the summer tomorrow. So that's pretty much it. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the rest of the video.
Well, go on, Ross.
Hi, Gran. Thank you so much for your time, Carl. My name is Gary.
Aha, Wagwan.
Aha, Wagwan.
Aha, Wagwan.
A new tea, you fucking tea. Watch your fucking self, or I'll fucking gobble you up. So I will fucking, gobble you.
You especially, man.
Fucking right.
You fucking especially. I'll break your fucking jaw. So I will.
So he will. He'll fucking break your jaw. Think it's all fun and games. Tell you now, Jerry's a serious bit of fucking kit when he gets going.
I'm telling you now.
Yeah, fucking.
He'll get his
me and my boy there. Now we're gonna go over to Barcelona in about fucking 12 hours time, and we're gonna scheme the schemers. Only us can scheme the fucking schemers. This goes out to Mr. fucking Morocco. I'm gonna drop ya. I'm gonna fucking rob ya. Straight up, I'm gonna take your fucking phone and ask you if you like football. You fucking prick.
Do you like Ronaldo? I don't like Ronaldo, but you will like Ronaldo, you know? You like Ronaldo?
I'll take your fucking...
You like Ronaldo? You like Ronaldo?
Rat fucking bastard. You're gonna get banned on YouTube with this bus.
Why not? Be great.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go mongo push all the way to the beach and then surf some fucking waves with a damn lemon and my blue penny board and ask some babes for their number. Any babes? And then he's gonna be there like I have the bush on you, the tray flip, and it's gonna be slick.
You need skateboarding tricks.
All you need is the boys to talk shit for like 4 minutes and you have an ultimate fucking video.
I know.
Ledge.
Sunny day in Cork City, Ireland.
Gonna rally your camera. Let's go.
Here we go, man.
Yo. Oh my god,
we feeble thing. First try, man, for the vlog.
Goodbye. Have a very good time. I see you when I return at some stage, if I return. Time, vlog. Boom.
Let's pass.
Okay.
And you can't hit the red balls first.
Hopefully, not in a bad way, but hopefully I actually won't see you for like a month or two.
I know, yeah.
Fingers crossed.
I know.
If not, I'll see you on Friday.
Yesterday, me and my grandfather were nearly involved in a two-car pile-up, and three other cars were, and it just made me think a lot about life and like how short and how easy it could be taken away from you. There was three cars involved and six people involved, and we were very lucky not to be a part of it because we were the car right behind them. And it's going back in my head the whole time, the whole crash, and I've never witnessed anything like that before, and like it really taught me a lot, like just to always be nice to someone, because like you never know when they're gonna go or when you're gonna go, and yeah, always to live your life to the fullest because you're not here that long and you don't know what's on the other side. So yeah, sadly one person died in that accident and the other one's in a critical condition, and I really hope that they're okay, and I hope the three or four other people that were involved recover, because I know that's gonna be a hard thing to recover from mentally, because I wasn't even in the accident, and like I found it hard to sleep last night after watching it, because I'd never seen anything like that before, and it was something I never thought I would see, and that's all I wanted to say, really, is just live your life to the fullest, to make the most out of it, because you never know when you're gonna go, and don't spend your life hating yourself, don't spend your life hating other people, because it's not worth it. I didn't want to end this video on a sad note, but that's what happened yesterday, and I didn't want to say it either, but I just feel like I wanted to say something, because I feel like people should live their life to the fullest, like I've said that so many times now, but seriously, like you don't know what's around the corner, literally, honestly. It wasn't nice anyway, but one thing I would say is today really helped, like filming today, riding my bike today, learning new stuff today really helped with like trying to get the thought of that out of my head, because for the last 24 hours that's been stuck in my head non-stop, and it's not a nice thing to have in your head, like it's something you wouldn't wish on anyone, honestly. And yeah, another thing is to drive safely as well, because it's not worth the risk messing about in your car, seriously. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say. But yeah, today riding my bike and filming the boys and all of that really helped with me like kind of get the thought of it out of my head. So yeah, I'm kind of happy I went out and rode my bike today. I'm actually really happy with how I actually managed to get that double peg grind and a few other clips. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say, is just live your life, enjoy your life, don't spend it hating anyone, and yeah, other than that, thanks for watching and goodbye.